Good morning, everyone. It's Moomin Day.
Take me to your best friend's house. Go around this roundabout. Oh, yeah.
It's currently 8:50. We're about to leave at 9 o'clock. I check in at 9:45. I'm so excited. I'll show y'all my outfit. So we're not going to wear the sunglasses, but we're going to wear them to Moomin because it will be like, I don't know, bright. So we have these earrings and this little necklace. I think it looks gold. It makes me look clean, I think. And then we have this shirt, little shorts, and my Air Forces with some socks. I'm so excited. I'm a little bit anxious, but I don't know what for. Do you know when that like happens, like something's coming up and it's not anything you need to be nervous for, but you have that little anxious feeling? I'm like, ah, but it really does not matter. It's around 86 outside right now and it's still early morning, so I know it's gonna heat up really fast, but yeah, I'm so excited to take you guys along with me during this journey. Okay, so we're about to check in. It is 9:22. I check in at 9:45. And just a PSA, you can only check in 5 minutes before. So if you come here like 30 minutes early, it's a little pointless because you literally can't check in. And if you're in East, you check in at lot 3 through 5. I also didn't know that. So just letting y'all know if you're watching it and about to check in. But yeah.
We're gonna figure it out in a minute.
Yes. Y'all, we're here. Exposure on 100. Just a little nervous.
About 100 degrees.
Just a little nervous that I can't get rid of it. I don't know. Okay, guys. So I met so many new friends at Chucky right now. Everybody say hey. So excited. Hey guys, these are my new friends and we just took our picture, got all of our things, and we got these cutie little pins, and this is my other girl over here.
Oh my god.
And now we're at the community center.
Find our family.
Yes, literally. This is the community hall. Okay guys, so I just did the whole shebang and I'll run through that really quick. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna check in and you're just gonna stand there for a little bit and you get to make friends, so fun. I met so many people, I'm so excited. We exchanged Snapchats and everything like that. You're gonna go into a room and they're gonna sit you down and talk about how to make the most of your program and give you tips and contact numbers. And they talked about getting free therapy too. You can get free therapy, which is really cool. And they're gonna show you a video just explaining all the rules of the program. Then after that, you're gonna go into another room where you take your ID photo and you're gonna get your key pass and just everything like that and a map, and they show you and tell you where to go. And so I'll show you what I got. It's a little lanyard thing. I got one of the dwarfs from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. I got a celebrating my program button. And then your key pass and a map, and they just show you where to go. And now we're gonna move in, and they do provide wagons if you want to do one of those.
Hi, this is me editing months later. Anyways, if you want to rent one of those wagons, you have to go to the apprentice hall or the community center at the little service window, and you give them your ID and they keep it until you return it. But if you want to rent one, that's how you do it.
But there are elevators, so you don't have to carry everything up the stairs, which is really nice. And now we're gonna move in. Yay,
let's do it.
Okay guys, so we just walked in. It is literally so pretty in here. I will do a full tour later, but I just met my roommate. She's so nice. And then my other roommate's coming in soon. And all the other videos I've watched have made it look so small, but it's so spacious in here. So I'm so excited to decorate. Hey Nelson. Make sure we have no bed bugs. But yes, I'm so excited you guys, and I'll show y'all more later. We are like 5 bags in y'all, and it's hot, but we in the elevator, and Nelson's doing most of the work, because he's awesome. And I'm sitting pretty.
Back to work.
Yeah, back to work. All right. This is just the start. Hair's already gone up.
getting a little warm out here in Florida.
I'm showing you guys that the water pressure is amazing.
Even the third floor, you need good pressure.
Nice. Yes. And the bathroom does come with a mini trash can and a plunger, so you don't have to buy those, which is very nice. I just wanted to show y'all some stuff that I never saw in other vlogs that I would have liked to know. So just a progress update. We put away all my clothes, so everything's in the closet. Everything is in the drawers. I brought a cute little clock over here. And I brought a Scentsy. I know we're not allowed to have candles, so I brought a little wallflower from Bath & Body Works. Adjust the scent control and the light. And I have this white comforter we're putting on. This bed is a twin XL, so if you're gonna get sheets, get one that fit twin XL, if you're in a 2x2. And we have not made any progress over here. This is still a work in progress. We added a little bath mat and added some stuff to the cabinet. But yeah, that's where we're at right now. You definitely need 2 people. This is a job for 2. Thank you, Nelson, you're the best. Woo! This is my bedroom suite with no decorations.
Yeah, we just got some gray in here. It's the only color that we have.
Say the one thing you were like, you're allowed to have some color.
You are allowed to have some color, but for Lindsey, this is probably too much.
I just think it's so clean looking. Okay guys, so we are almost finished doing my whole entire room. So excited, Nelson has been such a big help. It really is so hard just to do it by yourself. But I'm going to my background check now. Yeah, and you're supposed to arrive 5 minutes before, and it's 1:50, so I'm around 10 minutes before. But yeah, that's what we're doing now, and I'll keep you updated. My roommates that I've met so far are so nice. I'm so excited. I think we're gonna go to Disney Springs and just look around because some of them haven't been to Disney World ever before. So I'm so excited. Okay, you guys, it's about to pour down. You can see it in here and feel it and everything. I'm trying to make it back to my building. I have the worst directional sense. Just got done with my background check. It was so easy. They just ask you what state you've been born in, and then they make a quick conversation and then do your fingerprints, and that's pretty much it. It takes about 5 minutes. I'm trying to tell y'all some things that I wish people would have told me. It's in the apprentice hall when I got it done. I don't know if that's every single time. Super easy, literally takes 5 minutes. Currently, my personal life, Nelson, my car is not acting right, so my boyfriend Nelson, he's going to get it fixed somewhere. So I'm having to walk back to my place, but it's good because it's getting me familiar with the area. So that's about all for me. So guys, Nelson and I are taking a little break because I'm so worn out, and Nelson's been doing so much for me today. So we're both beat. We got Firehouse Subs, which is close to Flamingo Crossing. We're watching the B movie, and I'm eating a cookie. Sounds like the end of a great day. Except we're only halfway through it. It is almost 3 o'clock. So we've been going since 7:30. So yeah, it's time for a little break.
Guys, all my roomies are here. We're missing one, but she's coming next week. That's all. We're getting moved in. I think we're going to go to Disney Springs maybe later. I don't know. Kind of just want to take a nap, to be honest. Bye, y'all.
Okay, guys, so now...
Hey.
Okay, you guys, so now we're going to our Walt Disney World 101 class. It's about an hour. I don't know what they're going to talk about, and we just found out about it an hour ago. Woo! I'll tell y'all what it's about later. Okay guys, it's me and Annabelle here.
And Ariana.
Hey. And we are at Disney 101 and they have the music blasting.
It is blaring.
I'm excited. What do you think they're gonna talk about?
No idea.
What about you?
Me neither.
Okay guys, we found the slab races. 1, 2, 3. What'd you think of it?
Wink.
Are you enjoying your time here at Walt Disney World?
Yeah. I'm not buying nothing.
I'm happy.
I ain't buying nothing.
Are you enjoying your time here at Walt Disney World?
Yes, I am.
He cannot wait to come back and see me. But it's exciting because I've never done living alone before, especially in such a big city. Because I'm
do this. We're going to Magic Kingdom today. We're going to Epcot. I'm excited. Okay, let's do this. Okay, guys, we made our first park reservation.
Yay!
So excited. And now we're going to
Magic Kingdom.
And then we're gonna park hop to
Epcot.
Yes! You guys, we're going on Tron for the, I'm going for the first time. She's already been, she said it's awesome. It looks so awesome. So excited.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep.
So guys, Annabelle wants me to die. And we're riding Tower of Terror and I've never rode it before. And it looks freaking scary.
It's not scary.
Now, for we now invite you to join me and experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
Look, here are one popcorn.
Thank you.
To be.